What's up, guys? Today, I'm here with Real Guacamole, and today we're going to be talking about the history of the world. So, today we're going to talk about the Earth. As you can see, I'm going to be drawing throughout this history lesson. Take it away, Real Guacamole.
What do you guys?
The Earth.
What?
The Earth.
What?
The Earth.
Oh, yeah. So, like, about, I don't know, from 10 years ago to 20 years ago, the world was created by Sun Tzu. Not the Earth Man 2, but he built it in 3 hours while playing Fortnite.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Remember, the Earth is flat, girl.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Okay, so there's different shapes to the world, you know, right? So, right here on the map of the Earth, this right here, This is Texas. This Texas. The dudes that wear cowboy hats. They're really cool. These dudes. Okay. Yeah, so those are the dudes in Texas. They're pretty cool. I want you to say, something about Mexico.
Okay, so Mexico is where Spain is from, and that's why they speak Spanish. Mexico was once a part of the United States, but then it left America and became Mexico. Mexico is a pretty cool place. They have lots of good food there. George Washington was born there. LeBron James was born there. Mexico's cool.
Yeah, Mexico's really cool.
Yeah, and Mexico is somewhere in the middle of New Jersey or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's not that far away from it.
Alright, so the last place on Earth is New Jersey, right? This place right here. New Jersey is the people that like to eat tobacco from. And there's a lot of people that are poor and dying and starving. And that's our favorite part about New Jersey. Everybody's crazy there. And it's just really cool. So, you got any other things to say about New Jersey?
Actually, one of the things about New Jersey that's really interesting is that it is the biggest place in the world. And also, it's where the moon was created and built and sent up into space.
Yeah. That's a fact.
New Jersey is actually where Neil Armstrong is from. And Neil Armstrong, as you know, is the inventor of the moon. And yeah, that's pretty much all I can remember about New Jersey. Otherwise, I don't know.
Alright. Aside from all the Earth stuff, we're going to go on to our new lesson. Alright? The next lesson is about the conquerors of Oceansville. Oceansville is a place where the first settlers of the world 10 years ago came from. What they did is they crafted Fortnite, right? Crafted Fortnite? Yeah. And then the world was created. That's it.
Alright,
that's it. I have a 10 seconds of this video. So say whatever you want, Guacamole. 5, 4, 3,
2,